Welcome to another episode of the Soda Stream News.
I'm your host, Jermaine Legree.
I'm your other host, Harmony Shahid.
Today is Tuesday, February 5th, 2019, and it is a B-Day.
There will be a meeting of the Gay Straight Alliance today, Tuesday, February 5th, from 2:30 to 3:30 in room M412. They will be hosting a guest speaker discussing on the coming out process. All are welcome to come and join and support.
Black Lives Matter at School t-shirts are on sale for $10 each. Order forms can be picked up in each house office.
The 2019 apparel sale is ending soon. Get your orders into Miss Rui by February 27th.
Yearbooks can be pre-ordered by seeing Miss Rudy by April 5th. Miss Rudy is located in room M313.
Ushers are needed for this year's dance concert. In order to usher, you must be able to commit to a day and arrive 1 hour before the scheduled performance time. Dance concert performances are Friday, March 1st at 7 p.m., Saturday, March 2nd at 7 p.m., and Sunday, March 3rd at 2 p.m. Please see Ms. Repholtz in room N321 to sign up.
The creative writing department is auditioning interested actors of all grade levels for an upcoming production of the Playwrights Festival 20. Auditions will be held on Monday, February 10th, and Tuesday, February 11th, after school in room A323A from 2:30 to 3:30. See Ms. Craddock or Ms. Gamzin or any theater teacher for more information. Come and audition and get discovered.
Hillside Dallas Teacher will occur today and every Tuesday and Thursday in room A418 for math and room A423 for social studies for grades 10 through 12. Please see Hillside staff for any questions.
Come see the first senior art showcase of this year. Mezza translates to Mixture on Friday, February 8th from 6 to 7 p.m. at the David Silver Gallery. Check out the feature artists.
Thank you for watching. Tune in tomorrow for another sip of the Soda Stream News. We now leave you with something to talk about.
It's your girl, Nack the Snack. You know what I say when I do what I'm doing. Woohoo! And today we are talking about
how
we lied to y'all. How we lied to y'all about this working out and about these snacks.
I'm sorry, we lied to y'all. I love my wheat thins, y'all. Like, I'm sorry. Like, but I'm still trying because, look, I got a diet iced tea, and you already know. Ain't no sugar in here, not a sugar.
I had a whole bag of hot Cheetos last night while I was doing my hair.
Like, my breakfast was a whole donut. Like,
you lying? What kind? Because I had a blueberry donut this morning.
No, it was, oh my God, it was a fry cake from Wegmans with the extra glaze on it.
We don't want to be hypocrites, you feel me? Like, because we had definitely told y'all, like, you know, stick to your thing. And, you know, we going to stick to ours and all of that. And I'm pretty sure after I filmed that video,
I had a bag of hot Cheetos.
Like, 2 days later, I had a hot bag of Cheetos.
Hot bag of Cheetos.
And I'm sorry. I'm definitely a hot Cheeto type of girl.
No, I love me a fry.
Especially when they somebody else's hot Cheetos. I don't know why, but when it's somebody else's hot Cheetos, everything is just tastes so much better so when much, it's not yours. Yeah. But bottom line is, we're gonna get back, right?
We're gonna try. After I finish this box of wheat then.
Up in the world. I got an air fryer for Christmas. I don't know if I told y'all that. I got an air fryer for Christmas. I named her Precious, and that's my baby right there. I'm telling you, ever had a pork chop in an air fryer? It's healthy.
You're lying to yourself. That ain't healthy. Anyways, if you want to be featured on SodaStream News, email.
SodaStream News@gmail.com.
Peace.
Peace.
Regular day. Oh!